today I'm going to be talking to you today about how to do a clean and press. So a clean and press is a multi-joint exercise. It's a big compound movement. It will jack your heart rate. It will work all the muscles from your calves, hamstrings, quads, glutes, erectors spinae, all the deltoid muscles, and your triceps. It's probably the king of all exercises, and that's why I'm going to be teaching you how to do it today. The exercise starts like a deadlift, so you pick up the weight straight off the floor. I'd use a Reebok set to simulate what it will be like if I had plates on the weight. So basically on the barbell, you do a deadlift, so drop your bum, head up, chest up, straight deadlift. But this deadlift has to be so powerful, you go into a deltoid pull, using your medial head dragging the bar up your body. Now, your rotator cuff muscles is responsible for rotation. They are too weak to do this exercise, so it's very, very important that you drag your elbows, snap it under and catch it without any resistance. Once you're there, it's simply a shoulder press that goes straight up. It'll look like this. Feet shoulder width apart, hands just outside your feet, drop your bum, head up, and clean it. Bam! Catch. From here, shoulder press, straight up and straight down. Reverse it, catch, no resistance, drag it straight down,